Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we're talking about the Hello Transferwise Borderless Debit MasterCard. And more specifically, we're going to see if we can use this on Coinbase as a payment method to buy Bitcoin with. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, if you're not familiar with Transferwise, it's definitely one of the more popular ways to send money overseas or internationally. So I encountered this company because sometimes I pay for things internationally. And the neat thing about Transferwise, it's pretty easy to use. You just click a couple buttons through their transfer app. It lets you know exactly how much it's going to cost, and it goes through pretty quick. But recently they rolled out this borderless debit card, and basically you can hold different currencies in this one debit card. So for example, you can hold Mexican pesos, US dollars, euros, all in one debit card. But can you use it to buy Bitcoin on the Coinbase app? That's what we're going to find out. So I'm going to go ahead and open the app right here. It's this blue and white one. It's called Coinbase. If you don't have TransferWise or Coinbase, be sure to check my video description. I'll try to leave a referral link there. But I'm going to go ahead and open it now. All right, so I went ahead and opened up the Coinbase app, and this is the home screen. So here on the home screen, you can see your portfolio balance. So you can see I just have a little bit of Bitcoin. And then also you can check the prices of other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin, just a lot of different cryptocurrencies since this is a marketplace. But we're not going to worry about that. If you want to see if you can add your TransferWise borderless debit card into the Coinbase app, you want to look at the bottom right here. It looks like there's five different options: home, portfolio, these little arrow things, prices, and settings. So this is where you want to click the settings tab. It looks like it has a little person up above it. I'm going to go ahead and click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there, and then this screen pops up. So here on the home screen for the settings, you can do various things with the Coinbase app, like invite friends. Like I said, if you check the video description, I'll try to leave an invitation link there. And they let you know kind of what the promotion is that they're running at that time. So for now, it looks like they are giving me $10 of free Bitcoin if you use my link in the video description. And you can also check your linked accounts. But if you want to add the TransferWise debit MasterCard, you want to click right here on this line. It's called Add a Payment Method. There's this little green button next to it called Add. I'm going to go ahead and click there now. All right, so I went ahead and clicked there, and then this button pops up. It's called Add a Payment Method. So on this drop-down menu, there's various ways to fund your Coinbase account and add different payment methods. But Hello World TransferWise debit MasterCard is a debit card, so you want to click right here at the bottom. It's called debit card. I'm going to go ahead and click on that line now. All right, next the screen pops up and they're asking for the full debit card information for my TransferWise account. So I'll need to enter the full name, card number, expiration date, security code, and the billing address that's associated with the borderless debit MasterCard. So I'm going to go ahead and enter all that information in off screen now. All right, so I went ahead and entered in all of the required information here. Next, this blue button pops up. It's called continue. It's right here in the middle. I'm going to go ahead and click there now. All right, I went ahead and clicked there. And then just a few moments later, this error pops up. It says this card is not supported. Please try again with a different card. So it looks like no, you cannot use your TransferWise borderless debit card on the Coinbase app to purchase Bitcoin, unfortunately. I'm actually not too sure why that is, since this is marketed as a regular debit card. If you happen to know, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know. Also, if you are able to add your TransferWise debit card into Coinbase somehow, be sure to let the rest of us know by leaving a comment below. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up, and I hope to see you on the next one. Thanks again for watching.